ladies and gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. It is early November 2019. Today we've been called by a customer. Raymond towed in a truck with a frameless end dump trailer loaded with sand to another repair shop, and right now they need us to go up and lift the nose of the trailer because the end dumps, when they're loaded, all they've got are these little drop legs that aren't really designed to support the weight of a load. They're just enough to support the weight of the trailer itself. So we've got to go up and use the big boy to lift it and hold it while they pull the dead truck out from under it and put a good running truck underneath it so they can deliver the load. And here we go.
Off of. There ain't much on these things.
No. Come on, Jake. I was thinking.
Well, you can't grab a hold of the A-arms because there ain't nothing there. And it's aluminum sides. Darn it, darn it, darn it. And you got to be able to hold the A-arms up. Of course, you got the drop legs. They'll hold the A-arms up.
Yeah. Oh, well, I really don't know how.
Yeah, because that right there will buckle.
But I'm thinking.
If we put a strap under it, normally on a trailer, you know, I'd run the boom over it, and I'd put a strap down here and on the other side, and we'd lift one length, one cable on one side, one cable on the other, and it's no big deal. But that right there is so flimsy, that'll fold in a heartbeat. Unless you get it right there, I mean, right on that rib. Nothing really good to grab a hold of on the front. How much is in it, do you know? A lot.
About 26 tons. I'm gonna say he's got it more from the back than he does in front.
I mean, I could chain around those and come out through here, but you're gonna have to push the drop legs down.
Yeah.
And then if the drop legs drop any, we lose our height. If I could get through there, if I had an open-ended, which I don't, if I had an open-ended chain, I could go around this ear right here. On the fifth wheel, or the kingpin plate. I can go around that ear on the outside and come up here and just lift it on the front, you know?
Yeah.
That way it would pick up the kingpin plate at the same time. You still want to put the drop legs down just to be safe.
Yeah.
A-arms are just aluminum tubing, aren't they? Generally, they're just aluminum tubing.
Well, these folks come out and build up the air pressure and pull this thing out from underneath it.
So who is?
One of the guys at Retop here.
Oh, okay. They're probably on lunch right now.
Yeah.
He said he should be back in about 10 or 15 minutes. So
okay.
I figured by the time we got everything hooked up and figured out, we're ready.
Trying to think of a way I could hold that kingpin plate up at the same time. Watch yourself.
Hey, Ron, he wants to talk to
the air there at the tractor.
You got a long enough hose?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all the way back here, but.
Yeah.
Overhead power lines, but thankfully they're not
close.
Just give me just a second, bud.
No worries. I just need to make sure it's the same as this. If not,
I won't have.
Is it different than that?
Probably.
Right. I can go get the.
Now I've got glad hands though. Mine have all got glad hands.
Similar to that.
Yeah.
Where you can go right to the.
Yeah. I don't have a shutoff valve though. You're just gonna backfeed it.
Yes.
Okay. You can use that, and I can hook in. Well, do you have an adapter for that?
No, that's what I was going to see what yours was. If not, I just go get my truck and air it up.
Okay.
It don't matter.
Yeah, I don't have an adapter to go to that. I've got glad hands and stuff.
If you've got a glad hand that can connect to that emergency line, yeah. I just use the truck valve,
yeah.
And then we get the air up,
yeah.
And then I just pull the valve.
Yeah, I just don't have a way to shut it off. You
yeah,
know?
Just pull the red valve.
Yep.
We'll do it that way.
Yep.
Be easier.
No problem. Thank you. hooked up for now so I can get other stuff set up. Go ahead and pop the valve. We'll leave it out in case you need more. It should just free spool out. But it's cold.
There we go.
And hold on to her and I'll lift up some. Everything's cold!
Yeah, right.
Let's see. Get some wood blocks. I'll put some wood blocks under there so it spreads the weight out. This one up.
All right, mom, push it in.
Huh?
My block's pushing in.
Hold on, let me get over there and look. Let me back down just a little bit.
There we go.
Yeah, you need to back it off some. Got it? You good there? Good over there?
Yeah.
All right, hold on, guys. Let's get these pins in this drop legs. I know it ain't gonna help much. That'll be a little bit of a fail safe. Not much on these darn things, but.
I'm watching the pit.
I'm off the ground with the legs. We weren't before.
Okay. That's probably good.
Try to come out just a hair. Just a hair. Let's watch it.
See how it goes.
Brakes are locked. Brakes are frozen or locked or something. Yep, go right ahead.
Does that have an air leak somewhere?
That's why I left her out. You should be getting air. Whoa! Yeah, she went. Locked right back in. You're good. You're good.
Hey, hold right there. How much air do you got, bro?
100. I got 100. Go ahead and undo it.
We can let you go to 120, whatever you need.
We can go right in there. It'll be all right.
Okay. You ready? Pop it.
Yeah.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. There you go. Go ahead. Go ahead. And get yours under here. Dump your bags. Can you dump your bags? And then I can come up with it if I need to. I hate to, but I can. I'm glad we did it this way though, otherwise it would have been way too low.
Yeah.
You gotta get that slick disc in there.
Yeah.
They're good, but they can be a pain in the butt.
Yeah. No.
Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Go forward just a hair. Go forward just a hair. Okay, now raise your bags. All right, now come back. You got her. Underneath here, putting a leg back up. I'm gonna be underneath putting the pin back up. Didn't hurt a thing, man. Didn't hurt a thing. Woo! Except almost busting my butt. If it was a wrecked trailer or something, you wouldn't have to be as particular about it, but being as it's a good trailer, you gotta try to save it. Not do any damage to it. Woo. And fold those up again once we get back to the shop. Speed my winches up here. I'll get that out of the way and you're good to go if you need to go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to rock it back and forth and see if I can get the brakes broke loose.
Okay. So I'm not getting any close to those power lines when I come around. Something dumping air whenever you release your brakes. Something's dumping air back there. Safely transferred one truck to another. Nobody injured, everything safe, nothing damaged. So, another beautiful, glorious day. As always, thank you for watching and God bless.